Ostrich. 44 miles per hour. Native to Africa and also being the only bird to make this countdown of the fastest land animals, the ostrich gets around to different places by running instead of flying. Ostrich buries its head in sand when it is afraid is one of the most common myths about this animal. It is the largest and heaviest living bird. When threatened, they often evade their predators by running with the help of those long powerful limbs, but they can also stand their ground and defend themselves with kicks from their strong legs. While running, these flightless birds can reach up to a top speed of 44 miles per hour. It is also listed as one of the strange animals found only in Africa. 9. Jackrabbit, 45 miles per hour. Despite its name, jackrabbit is actually a hare found in the western parts of North America. Jackrabbits have strong and powerful hind legs which not only allow them to run fast, but also leap high in the air as well. They can leap up to 6 meters or 20 feet in a single bound. They can also attain a top speed of up to 45 miles per hour, 74 kilometers per hour, when they are hunted by their predators. A combination of this speed, zigzag manner running and incredible leaps helps them in outrunning their predators and surviving in the wild. 8. Greyhound, 45 miles per hour. Greyhounds are the fastest dog breeds in the world and because of it, this dog breed is used in hunting and in dog racing. They are sighthounds which means that they hunt by keeping their prey in sight unlike the bloodhounds who hunt more based on their hearing and smell. Their long lean bodies, muscular strong legs and flexible spine, helps them attain speeds around 45 miles per hour, 74 kilometers per hour. But besides all these, greyhounds are known to have a composed and friendly nature. 7. Black buck, 50 miles per hour. Native to Indian grasslands and open woodlands, black bucks got their names because the bucks, or the males, turned black as they aged. The males are also famous because of their long spiraled horns. Black buck antelopes can also reach speeds up to 50 miles per hour, but this top speed can be sustained for only about a mile or so. Therefore, their primary weapon is speed and it is used to get away from predators. 6. Lion, 50 miles per hour. Lions are the second largest cat species in the world, and if that is not quite enough, combine it with intense pace and stealth and now you have the king of the jungle. Lions are known to hunt in groups called pride. Each pride consists of 10 to 30 members. Lions can run up to 50 miles per hour, 80 kilometers per hour. Along with their ferociousness, stealth, and bursts of speed, lions have a high success rate of hunting down their predators. It is also one of the loudest animals in the world. 5. Blue wildebeest, 50 miles per hour. Wildebeests are large antelopes native to Africa. These mammals are especially known for their migrations during the dry seasons in Africa. Apart from that, these species are energetic and are also widely known for their speed. Speed is most crucial in the wilderness for these large beasts because they have to outrun their predators like cheetahs, hyenas, and lions among others. During a run, wildebeests are known to run up to 50 miles per hour. But unfortunately for them, lions can run at the same speed as well and to avoid getting themselves killed, they always move in large herds to protect each other. 4. Quarter horse, 55 miles per hour. The American quarter horse or simple quarter horse is an American breed of horse whose specialty is in sprinting short distances. It got its special name due to the fact that it can outrun all the other horse breeds in a race of a quarter mile or less. These horses have been clocked at speeds up to 55 miles per hour, 88.5 kilometers per hour. The American quarter horse is also the most popular breed of horse in the United States today. 3. Springbok, 60 miles per hour. A medium-sized species of gazelle, commonly found in the arid regions of South and Southwestern Africa, springboks are not only extremely agile animals, but also incredible jumpers. They are known to leap up to 4 meters in the air and jump up to 15 meters in length in one single stride. They can also run at a speed of around 60 to 65 miles per hour. These attributes of a Springbok come in real handy when they have to evade lions whose favorite food they are. 2. Pronghorn antelope, 61 miles per hour. Being native only to North America, it is one of the fastest animals when it comes to long distances. Its top speed can be up to 61 miles per hour and it is known to run at 35 miles per hour for 4 miles straight. It has a large heart and a large lung capacity which allows them to sustain this speed for miles together. The pronghorn is actually faster than any of its potential predators in North America. 1. Cheetah, 75 miles per hour. Cheetah is the undisputed king of the jungle when it comes to speed, holding nature's land speed record for 10 million years. It is the fastest land animal in the world and it is known to clock 75 miles per hour, 120 kilometers per hour, when it hunts on its prey. Having a phenomenal top speed, its acceleration is what is truly impressive as it can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3 seconds or just 3 strides. This is better than most cars including Ferrari, Lamborghini, and the McLaren. Having a small head, slender body, and its long and powerful legs, no wonder this beast is known for its speed. It is one of the best land animals in the world.